see how they. Oh, there it goes.
No way.
Okay, well,
BJ
it's a tragedy.
Opens up fight. That's like the main DP is gone.
Paid around the map and go towards the point. That's a nice halt that stops him up on.
BJ, oh my god, he plays on the back of the halt. This time he finds two. Close, we're going to see a replay. I don't really want to see this right now, but it's okay. It's a huge boop. Take me back to the game real quick so I can see what's going on, because it was at 90%. Freeze does come down on the lip for a moment as Li Jiegon finds another boom. He sends Vince off the side of the map. Li Jiegon is absolutely popping off, and this is terrifying. There's another one.
God.
Somebody has to control this guy. Dynasty. Of course he's going to go for another one. He's Li Jiegon. He doesn't give it up.
I got to be honest with you. We talked about that one Titans fan in the audience. They're wishing right now, like, dude, we just need our team to do the same thing.
Oh my god, this could be.
Bot, he's going to go for it. Whoa. That would be really good.
Yep.
Holy!
Okay. Okay, congratulations. You have finally killed Li Jiegon, but he takes out two. Creative and now they have to make it up here onto the point. The Hulk pulls them all to the side. He gets two more! Are you kidding me?
How
are they letting this happen? There's another one. There's another one. Give him the MVP. End it. End the series. It's over.
There's no way. Like, Li Jiegon's missed his timing, but then that Hulk comes on through and delivers another couple of beautiful environmentals, and every time these happen, you're instantly at a 6v5, 6v4, even better. That was a triple there. How about a 6v3? I mean, camera goes straight into Li Jiegon. He knows he's done well. Izayaki's there as well. Like, that's my boy. You know how it is.